Hey there, guys. John Campea here. Thanks for visiting my movie vlog, where we also talk a whole bunch of television stuff, and we're here to do that right now, talking about Stranger Things. Now, I'll be the first to admit, I wasn't the biggest fan of Stranger Things. I liked it very much. Like, I blew through that first season. I enjoyed it very, very much. I didn't think it was, like, best show of the year or anything, but I thought it was really, really solid. And, of course, that show left itself open to continuing on to a season two, and season two is coming. Apparently, the last time I checked, on October 27th is when season two is supposed to premiere. But buckle in, because season two is not the only thing we're getting. Apparently now, according to official sources, Stranger Things Season 3 has been greenlit already by Netflix. Netflix greenlighting Season 3 at this point is really good on several levels. Number one, remember, Season 2 is already done. They've seen it. They know what it is. They're just waiting to air it on the 27th of October, but they've seen it. Clearly, the Netflix executives like what they see in Season 2. They think it's clearly good, so they've gone ahead and ordered Season 3. The other good thing about them ordering Season 3 now instead of waiting till after season two has had a bit of a run is it gives the showrunners plenty of advance notice to really start the wheels in motion and get things ready for season three. It might also indicate to us that we won't have to wait too awfully long for a Stranger Things season three to actually hit the television since they greenlight it so early. But with the news of Stranger Things season three being greenlit, you would think that the showrunners would just be talking about that. However, the showrunners are looking even past season three. They're looking to season four, and they made some comments basically stating this, is that they already have their idea for the overall story arc of Stranger Things, and they said, we don't want to carry the show on too long and just keep abusing these kids, and these kids are the heart and the soul of this show. We don't want to keep abusing these characters, these kids, by having terrible thing after terrible thing happen to them. They said, the way they see it, they've made statements saying that they think they're going to bring the story of Stranger Things to a close after season four. Now, it's important to keep in mind that as of right now, Netflix has not officially greenlit season four, but if they're already liking season two enough that they've already greenlit season three and the showrunners are going to plan season three in anticipation of a season four, I think we can probably safely assume we're going to get a Stranger Things season four. And it looks like season four will be the final season for Stranger Things. But the important thing here is, what do you think about all this? Do you think it's a good move to greenlight Stranger Things season three now before season two even comes up? What do you think of the idea of the showrunner saying they're going to end this whole thing after season four? Is that too short, or do you think that's just the right amount of time? Jump into the comments section below and leave me your thoughts. Hey, while you're here, if you'd like to become one of my Patreon supporters, look in the description of this video or at this graphic right here, and you'll find the link to my Patreon page to give you more information. And while you're here, take a second, just click that subscribe button, become a subscriber to my YouTube channel, and make sure you're following me on social media, on Facebook and on Twitter, simply at John Campea. That'll do it for me for now, guys. Thanks a lot for joining me. My name is John Campea, and until next time, bye-bye.